The reason why St. Baldrick's is so important is because of the funding gap that we have in pediatric cancer, and to be able to shave our heads another year and have the turnout that we've had is absolutely incredible. So we're very thankful to the university and to Nebraska Medicine for allowing us to use the space. We're thankful to the Omaha Police Department that came out, UNO that came out, Big Party and Jeff that were the MCs. It's just a great cause, and it's great to see so many people get involved and get behind the team of helping these kids with pediatric cancer.
Wanted to be a part of this today and show our support. There's no one more brave than these kids and the doctors who take care of them. And so it's just, we're honored to be here today and show our support for them. I'm sure any haircut they gave me here today looks better than what I had. So it's got to be an improvement.
I came here today because my coach in high school, my assistant hockey coach, lost his battle with cancer. My brothers and I are all very close to him, so I was here supporting him today.
I wanted to help out the community, and so many kids my age think just like, oh, I can't live without my hair, and my hair is everything, and well, hair grows back.